God, please be good. Please.
What's your name?
My name is Emily Ann Reed. I'm originally from Arlington, Virginia. I came to San Francisco because my father told me when you spread your wings, you better spread them far, kid, you know?
What happened last week at your home?
My house burned down. On the night of the fire, I was at work, and I get a call from my roommate saying I have bad news. I hung up at work. I said, my house is on fire.
It's like forgetting the world.
I lost a lot of stuff, but what I really lost was the first home I was really excited to live in. It broke my heart, but I had to decide to rebuild a better life. American Idol could change my life by giving me what I always wanted, which is a music career.
What are you gonna sing?
I'm gonna sing You're Getting to Be a Habit with me. It's a Harry Warren tune.
Okay.
Every kiss, every hug seems to work just like a drug. You're getting to be a habit with me. Oh, let me stay in your arms. I'm addicted to your charms. You're getting to be a habit with me. You've got me in your clutches. I can't break free. You're getting to be a habit with me. Please pick me, judges. You're getting to be a habit with me.
Probably the most interesting voice we've heard in eight cities, you know? Just nothing like it. And that's a big part of being a recording artist, that you have a specific and unique tone.
What do you say, Stevie?
I loved your old-timey voice, but your melody was a lot to be desired. I'm gonna have to say not yet.
Okay.
I'm gonna disagree with Steven on that. I liked your voice. I liked that it was so different. I think we haven't had a voice like that, so. Yes for me. So, Miss Jennifer Lopez, what are you gonna say to this girl? You are holding the keys to her future on Idol.
You have more of the singer-songwriter vibe, which they've had on Idol the past few years. I don't know, I'm gonna give you one more chance and take a look at you again in Hollywood.
Welcome to Hollywood, Jennifer Lopez.
Wow.
Yeah.
You play guitar?
I do.
Do you play guitar or something for me?
Nice Alvarez guitar.
Because, do it.
Just any old thing or?
Whatever is the best thing you do.
Ain't got no honey baby now.
Wow.
She's old school.
Yes, she didn't want me anyhow.
I was right. I'm going home.
Yeah, so I don't see that man again.
You're good, baby.
All right.
Nice.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much.